Hello everyone, please welcome and join me these steps. Today I'm going to share with you 500SL R129. If your key has a malfunction and it does not let you open your gas tank, how you can do it manually, I can share with you. If your gas tank is a malfunction and it does not let you open with your electronic key, and how you can open it? So you open your trunk, then you press it. You pull this thing down, there's a knob right here.
That is the release knob. Anytime malfunction happen, you can pull this one. As you see, this nail locking mechanism, that one pulls back. And once it pulls back, you see it's open. So that's how it's easy. You can manually open it. Thank you for watching.